Good day, happy traveler. Seven Continents Travel Agency here today talking about two ports of call brought to you by Royal Caribbean. We're talking about Cairns and Brisbane, Australia. So if you're watching this, you're one of two people. One, you're booked on this cruise. You want to see what shore excursions are available. Or two, you're thinking about booking this cruise and you would also like to see what's available. So with that, let's hop into it. There's a handful of excursions in Cairns. Just like three available in Brisbane. So on this screen, you'll see the price. You'll see 5% off. You'll see 10% off. You'll see one spot left, two spots left. This cruise that I've selected is in about like 2 weeks. So you can see that there is some limited availability. And one of the items, Mount Tambourine Experience, is sold out. So if you're looking at a different excursion on a different day, or maybe you're planning out 2025 and beyond, just know that there are some things that have limited availability. And with that, let's start off strong with a Reef by Helicopter. $579 per adult, $294 left, one spot available. It's a 90-minute excursion, leaves at 10 a.m., and you fly over the Great Barrier Reef. You talk about bucket list. This is the excursion we're looking at doing, and this is what we're looking to do. So this is the highlights. No noted concerns with mobility are provided. So that is the first one. Otherwise, you got Coronda on your own, $50 per adult, $26 for kids, 4 hours long, leaves at 11, and you are going to go off on a 45-minute drive. You will see the items listed here. Pause if you want to read those details. The highlights, summary of the above paragraph are listed here. Pause if you want to read those. And you choose. So if you have folks in your party with some mobility concerns, they say, hey, how much do you want to walk? It's up to you. Local entry fees are not included. So if you want to go into something, you got to pay on your own. There will be a driver and a guide. There is concrete and gravel available. So this is a kind of an opportunity to go where you want to go, do what you want to do, and be careful interacting with animals, as they are, as it says down at the bottom, unpredictable. How about a visit to Palm Cove? $50 per adult, $26 for kids, 4 hours long, leaves at 11, and you're on your way to the beachfront town of Palm Cove. You will see those items listed here. Pause to read more. You can rent surfing gear. That is available, so if you wish to do that, that is something you can do. This is not a wheelchair accessible tour, and avoid alcohol before surfing or other water activities, as there are risks involved in combining them. Want to golf in Brisbane? $974 per guest, 5.5 hours long, leaves at 10 a.m., and you are going to go golfing. It's ranked one of the top 100 golf parks in the world. The tour is not recommended for folks with mobility concerns. There is a dress code that you need to adhere to. And shirts must be tucked in, sign a waiver. So that is certainly worth noting. And I'm pretty sure somewhere in here, armed with a shared motor car, refreshments, personal golf pack. There we go, personal golf pack. So I highly doubt you travel and bring your own golf clubs, but they have them available for you. I'm sure that's part of that $1,000 fee. How about a river cruise? Get off your cruise ship, go on to a river cruise. $439 per guest, 4.5 hours long, leaves at 10 a.m., minimum age is 18, and you will see a panoramic view of the town. Here's the highlights. Feel free to take a look at that. Snap some pictures and enjoy a slice of some pizza and some locally sourced beer, which is my favorite kind of beer, locally sourced. Minimum drinking age is 18. It's so important that they put it there twice, just so there was no misunderstanding. And it's not recommended for those with a wheelchair. How about a jungle train, an amphibious army duck? $194 per adult, $99 for kids, 5 hours long, leaves at 9:15 in the morning, 75-minute railway journey on the scenic railway. And you will see things that you will see if you are on a train. You will see these things. And you've got to be able to walk a mile over paved surfaces. And you need to be agile to board the Army Duck. So that if you have folks with your in your group that have some ability concerns, agility is certainly noted. How about a panorama view of the town? $45 for an adult, $26 for kids, 3 hours long, leaves at 10:30 in the morning. And what are you going to see? The items listed here. Want to see a paraphrased version of that? That's the highlights of the above paragraph. It's an unstructured program, takes you to the gardens, you go see what you want to see, and there's some walking, and the walking is determined, the amount of walking is determined by you. How about a rainforest village? $59 for an adult, $34 for kids, 4 hours long, leaves at 10:30, and you will go and see the village. You will go and see a rainforest. You can stroll through the markets, get a meal, and again, you determine how much you walk. You determine where to go. There is no entry fees included into Bird World or the Butterfly Sanctuary. So those are some good notes to consider. How about a jungle train and a sky rail? $239 per adult, $119 for kids. 6 hours long, leaves at 9:15. You will hop on a train, you will hop on a sky rail, and you will see some jungles. Those are the items in the overview. That is the highlight. Got to be able to walk about a mile. Non-air conditioned. Scenic Railway is rustic and non-air conditioned. 3 steps to get into the train. Sky Rail seats 6 guests. And there you go. And it may break down, it says. So if it's, hey, it's not going to work if it breaks down. Or if there's inclement weather. Those are all good things to know. Great Barrier Reef floating platform by catamaran, $299 per adult, $149 for kids, 7 hours long, leaves at 8:30, minimum age is 8, and you are going to experience one of the 7 wonders of the world. You're going to head out in a 1.5 hour transfer to the Great Barrier Reef. And what are you going to see? The Great Barrier Reef. Is there going to be a lunch on board the pontoon? There is a buffet lunch. And then if you have some ability concerns, it just says, hey, listen, there's some stuff here. Consider your physical fitness. Talk to your doctor before going. Evaluate your swimming ability and capability. There's some stairs getting on and off the boat. So there's an awful lot of things to consider. Make sure you consider them before you hop into it. But this is where we're going. And that is an opportunity we just can't pass up. How about an Aboriginal experience? $126 per adult, $59 for kids, 5 hours, leaves at 10 in the morning, and you are off to North Queensland to see the items listed here in the overview. If you want a summary of the overview, there they are in the highlights, those 4 bullet points. Got to be able to walk a mile, uneven surfaces, and be agile. Entrance fees are not included. How about the Sky Rail? $140, well, there's a bunch of stuff here. $140 per adult, $74 for kids, 5 hours long, and you are going to do all the items listed here, especially if you're a bird enthusiast, if you like birds, you got Birds World on tap there. 2 bullet points there on what you're going to see. 6 guests per gondola, and entrance fees are not included. And the last one here, which is sold out, Mount Tambourine Experience, $254 per guest, 8 hours long. You are going off to the Gold Coast. You're going to see the items listed here, get a lunch, get some wine, and see those items there, which is a paraphrase of the above. Walking is at your discretion. If you're swimming, bring a suit. If you're going to consume some of the wine, you got to be 18 to do it. There you go. So that is for you if that's what you want to do. All right, so Cairns, Brisbane, these are the items that are available, and I hope you saw something you wanted to do or perhaps didn't want to do. And until next time, I hope you travel safely.